Namaste, littlest dads. Today, Navratri begins. Navratri is a festival celebrated by Hindus. Navratri is celebrated for different reasons in different parts of the country. It is also known as Durga Puja, whereby devotees pay respects to Goddess Durga and her nine avatars. Nav means nine and Ratri means night, hence the name Navratri. There is also the aspect of the nine colors of Navratri, each color assigned to a specific day, depicting each incarnation of the goddess. In the north, the celebration is in honor of Lord Ram and his triumph over Lankan King Ravan, who kidnapped Ram's wife. In the northeast, they pray to Goddess Durga and her triumph over evil in the form of the demon Mahishasura. Navratri actually falls from 2 to 4 times in a year, although the most celebrated one is Sharad Navratri, which is celebrated after the monsoon season. At this time, many of us come together and dance garba and eat special foods. It is a time of celebration and meeting with our friends and family. Happy Navratri, little ustads!